I'm not going to be starting arguments. Some of them will be like, I'll FaceTime them and tell them I'll call them back later. So, before we get into this video, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. So follow my Instagram and my TikToks, and they'll all be down below. So the first person I'm gonna be calling is my friend Aina. She's my primary friend. So I'll be calling her. And guys, my phone broke. Like, look, it fell down. Like, it cracked. And I was so angry, guys. So let's call Aina. I'll just start speaking like I'm this girl at school, and then she's like gossiping about me. I hope she answers. I'll just be telling her like arguments. So she's not around. Can you please like give her the phone when she's around, please? So this is my cellular phone number. Okay, thank you very much. I think Xavier will just start swearing me like straight up. What should I say about Xavier? What subject does he do? Portuguese. I forgot about it. Oh, I'll be like keyboard. Okay, I'll try. So guys, always have plan B in your phone, so I'll be calling my friend Aina. But why is Aina not like, I called her, I'll be FaceTiming her and telling her I'll call her back. That's the only thing I can do right, because I don't have to. But she should be.
Right now I'm editing the video and I realized that I didn't screen record the conversation that I had with Zenny, and it was so nice. And guys, like, yeah, so guys, you will only be able to hear his voice but not see his face, so I'm so sorry. I'll prank him part 2, but this time it's gonna be better. I'm so sorry you guys can't see his face, so yeah.
These people are mostly online in the night. Hello? What? Yeah, bruh, I'll call you back. I'm quickly busy, man. I'm busy, bruh. I'm busy. He said, stupid. Then why did you call me? Don't call me back. I don't think he's gonna reply again. He's like, why did you call me? Would you call YouTube Banquero? I was pranking you. I'll call you. That's what. To send me, can I use you? Can I use this thing? I'll use it. This thing. When I said I'll call you back, I'll use it. I'll call you later, man. Oh boy, you are so embarrassed after. Okay, that one kind of was. That one was funny. Oh my god, who should I call next? Linda, I don't think Linda will reply. Linda never replies. What did I say? Linda will never respond. Never respond. Let's do rejoice. She has a YouTube channel, guys. I will link her YouTube things in the description down below. Let's see. Hello. Hello. I'll call you. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
I'll call you back now.
Okay.
I'm busy. She was so cool about it. She was like, okay. Rejoice. Rejoice. I was pranking you. When I said I'll call you back. Yeah, on YouTube, say hi to my vlog. You won't see it properly. Just say hi. Just wave. Can I use this? Prank calling people. Like, I said I'll call you back more. Well, I'm the one that called. Can I use this? Rejoice. For my YouTube. Bye. Okay, that was a long one. I don't know if she fell for it or not. She looked like... Okay, she was cool about it. I'll just tell her, I'll call you back later. Here's my friend Anusha, guys. Go check her out on Instagram. I'll put everyone's name in the description box down below.
Hi.
Hi. What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm getting ready. I'm going to my grandmother's house.
Show me your face. What are you doing, Alicia? Okay, but she's literally saying, Oh my god, the girl said okay. She's calling. Hello? Hello, Krista. Wait, I'm fine. What are you doing? What's it? First aid kit. For what? For what? Greet them, ne? We are fine. What's wrong with your screen? Yeah, what happened? Krista, is it true, ne? Eina said, ne? She said, apparently, ne, you don't want to be my friend anymore.
I never said that. I will never talk to her in a while.
She said, you don't want to be my friend anymore, ne? Because, ne, at school I treat you bad. For real?
No, I never really said that.
For real, Krista?
Yeah, for real. I haven't even talked to her in a while.
She said, yeah, because we go to the same school and I'm annoying. I annoy you at school and I treat you bad, apparently.
Isn't it? I really did not say that.
Krista, I'm joking. I feel so bad, Krista, bruh. Sorry, bruh. I'm so sorry, Krista. I feel so bad. That's why I'm smiling and my cheeks are paining. I'm doing a YouTube video. Can I please use you? Please, Krista. I'm prank calling my friends and just telling them lies. Please let me. Can I use this one? Krista, it's what I'm doing right now. Krista, I'm so sorry. You're the only one I got properly. You are the only one that I got properly, bruh.
Really?
Yeah, Aina, I tried calling Aina, but then she was doing. You just watch the video, ne?
Okay,
I don't know, bruh. You have the best reactions, bruh. Sorry, ne? I feel so bad. I felt so bad for Aina, bruh, because I was using her name, you know. Can I use this clip of you?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you, ne.
Uh-huh.
I'll call you back later.
Okay,
bye. Guys, I think that's so good. I feel so bad, guys. But comment down below if you guys want a part 2, but this time, guys, I'm gonna make it better and better. So, like, comment, share, and subscribe, and also go follow me on my Instagram and my AIO. Comment down below, guys, what videos I should do, because I'm running out of ideas. Oh, I feel so bad for people. Precious is the only one that didn't reply. I'll do. Can't see that. So guys, bye guys!